what you want to. Please don't be polite, cause I like your attitude. Let's forget about a curfew, cause all that is stuck in my head is me and you. Both speed and my heart is pacing, but I'm not sure I wanna face it, cause it only does this with you. Our bodies meet, I can feel the tension, move us into the next dimension. Let's just let our bodies be true.
We have to try to be modern, to produce a wine and respect our roots, because we don't want to forget our land, our territory, our roots, our origin.
This is Bardolino, end of September, between end of September and October, La Festa dell'Uva, the wine festival in Bardolino.
So you've been doing this since 1984. I'm curious what the landscape is for women in Italy.
Yes, women at the beginning were very, very few, now there are much more. But still people say, you are a woman making everything. Because it's more common to see people, women making export manager or making marketing. I made many mistakes, many mistakes. If you have an idea, never lose that. Okay?
Yeah.
So don't change your mind because market is going like that. This is not my job. We are small wineries, we are family business. When we decide to make a wine, we have to plant the vineyard and wait. So our time is very slow, so we are not able to run after the market like big industrial wineries can do, because they just buy bulk wines and then they bottle. This is not my story.
In the last 30 years, we changed everything in our lifestyle. We have changed the things we eat. We have changed the way to go around the world. Everything is changed in the world, and the wine has to be modern.
It was a great pleasure and a honor. Thank you.